what's happening is now we've got kind of the inside. Now we've got to put the case around it. You know, kind of the molding around it. That's what we're going to do this way down here.
Yeah, because they come out, and that's what does on the back side, and then they end up.
So after at least this area, it's going to be there most of the year.
So then the back side of the machine is where you get in case the solenoid.
Cool. There you go.
Wow.
Then they're not coated yet.